shit!
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Look at all this stuff.
Ugh.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are you...
Do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
Yeah, it's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, yes, yes. I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up.
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, could be at Buckland Abbey for all we know. Buckland Abbey is a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. Things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate, hurry up.
the...
They're here! Take cover!
My God! I was right! He went to Arabia!
Ammo.
Here we go.
Ah!
way. There's a ladder. Come on, hurry up! Where the hell are we?